Gaming Dungeon. Today is not another Roblox video. Okay, today is another video where I created something in the meantime and I didn't record. I don't know how long this has been. Yeah, now yeah, first open your command prompt. Type this thing's all down here is everything. This, what do you say? Made by me, nothing else, only made by me. Now yeah, now we are gonna open my CMD, that is command prompt. Yeah, and type py space start dot py. Okay, so there is everything. Exit program for exiting my CMD, what do you say? Command prompt, anything you want. Okay, so let's start with this. Now we're gonna do this. So now I have 21 subscribers, as you all know. So 21 welcomes, there we go. Yep, and last it says, thank you for using my CMD pack for calculator and greeting. So it's not really, yeah. So next we have the normal calculator. I just messed up the follow word. I don't know why. I'll just change it in a second. Okay. Where that then? Normal calculator. Hello. Yeah, okay. So please here W and here. Oh, okay. So now it's done again. Let's do it. Okay, let's go. Now it's normal calculator and now we enter the script. Okay, it has entered the script officially. It has entered the script and it will do what I say. Like if I type 5, now it will say enter the second number. I will type 4 and thus boom, the sum I got it, the difference I got it, and everything I got it. And now next, and yeah, here is my link. And next we have square root calculator. Yep, square root. Who doesn't want square roots? Sorry. This is the square and cube calculator, not the square root. Okay. We're gonna try 21. Yeah. 441 in the square. Okay, so I have the calculator open. Yeah. So now we go to the standard one. Yes. And now we type 21 into 21. Yep. That's 441. And now into 21. Boom, that's correct. Yeah. Now we have square root calculator. Don't ask me why I made it different, but yeah, I got the answer. Because it is tough to make square root and the cube calculator at the same, in the same script. I mean, what do you think? Enter your number. I can make it probably. Yeah, okay. We are gonna type 441. We can just give us 21. And it got me 21. Okay. Now we have py key. Okay. Root calculator. Okay. Dot py. I have to type py. I know why, because it's Python script. Enter an integer. Okay. It tells me enter the cube. Okay. So I wanna type 9262. It is a perfect, not a perfect cube. I don't know why it said that. 9626. No. 9261. It's not that accurate, as you can see. Yeah. Now we got motion. familiar with the people who use Mac OS and Windows. If you are a mobile user, you don't know what is this. Yeah, 21. Okay, now. Okay, there we go. It came 21 times. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. Yeah, 42, sorry. So it came 42 times, as you can see. And now, let's to the hour can matter. This game, I'm gonna show you at the last because it's very interesting. Okay, now enter the hours. Okay, so it's currently 11:45. So I'm gonna type 12. Yeah, 10 minutes. Okay, let's take that calculator back. I mean, next go to the time. Hours. I typed 12 hours. That's 720 minutes. Seconds. 43,200 seconds. And something is mistaken over here. Okay, let me see. Where's that thing? Hour converter. Something is mistaken. Yeah, dang it, wait, let me go to seconds, and 1 second is equal to 1 million, and that, okay. So we, instead of this, we are gonna type 1 million. It's gonna be 1,000, so. Wait a second. If I turn it here to seconds and here to minutes, it's sexy. And how come it's 1,000? I don't know. Okay, I don't know. But yeah. Into 60. Okay. Now let's save this and don't run it again. Okay. Run it again. Enter the number of 12. Now it's correct, yeah. Now next we have the distance calculator. Okay. Now I'm gonna use this. What the? Why did this come in out? Thank you for using my converter. What a man I am. Me? How can I miss that? Huh? Okay. So distance calculator works on meters, okay? So let's say 1,000 meters, okay? So 1 kilometer, everyone knows that. It's, I don't know how many zeros here, like 1,000,000 centimeter. Let's test this. Where's that then? No, distance. No time. Distance. Distance, a distance. Where are you, distance? I am coming for you. I don't know which. We can use the center control also. So if I type 1,000 into, like, you know, 100, like 100 is centimeter, and like this into 10. Yep, that's correct. Thank you for using my distance calculator. Next we have currency converter. Here it's not very developed, but kind of developed. 500. Yeah, it's accurate. Very, very accurate. Okay. So now, try the number. Added to win was 21. Minus 21, it's correct. Now let's go to the next one, which is equivalent. Now you might be like, you missed the one, game.py, I mean, how can you miss it? But for your, no, it's gonna be like for me. Now the numerator will be 5, denominator will be 6. Boom, that's the equivalent fractions of that. It's into 2, denominator and numerator, and next, last but not the least, game.py, here we come, yeah, boom, okay, so this, you might be like, how did this dialog box come, instantly, not instantly, what do you say that? So that's it for today, and thank you guys for watching my video. Sorry for that. I was considering the game. Thank you. So guys, that's it for today. Meet you in the next video. Till that time, take care. Subscribe to my channel. Like this video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to join my Discord. Discord server, link in the description. Bye.